News about the fall down of Facebook and other social medias are all over the place, which has led many to tweet about Mark Zuckerberg's death. Makes many wonders, is that true or is it just another hoax? Thankfully, Facebook's founder is in complete health and is alive. It's been published by many sources that the businessman Mark Zuckerberg's death is just another rumor. Hundreds of fans have been sharing their condolence everywhere, full of sorrow, wondering if the beloved 37-year-old businessman was dead. RIP Mark Zuckerberg has attracted nearly 1 million likes worldwide, however, the social media's fall down was due to different causes. Stay to learn more. Whatever is going on, the good news is Mark Zuckerberg's death is nothing but a hoax. On Sunday, October 3, the businessman's reps officially confirmed the news. The shared, he joins the long list of celebrities who this hoax has victimized. He's still alive and well. Stop believing what you see on the internet. The bad news is that Mark Zuckerberg has been putting under unbelievable pressure, losing almost $7 billion over the past hours. According to sources, Zuckerberg's worth has now fallen to $120.9 billion. It has put an enormous cause on Mr. Zuckerberg, as his worth has now fallen to $120.9 billion, placing him below Bill Gates, at No. 5, on the Bloomberg Billionaires Index. Facebook's Vice President of Global Affairs, Nick Clegg, shared, "I think it gives people comfort to assume that there must be a technological or a technical explanation for the issues of political polarization in the United States." Director of Internet Analysis at network monitoring firm Kentuck, Doug Maddory, shared, "I don't know if I've seen an outage like this before from a major internet firm." One shared on Twitter, "Breaking, Mark Zuckerberg has declared Instagram and Facebook will stay down until he gets a win on the SNKRS app." Another account wrote, "The WhatsApp/Facebook/Instagram outage has cost Mark Zuckerberg $7 billion and knocked him down below Bill Gates to No. 5 in the wealth rankings. They've been out for more than 5 hours now." The Spectator Index said, "Business, Mark Zuckerberg has lost $5.9 billion in net worth throughout today, amid Facebook outages." One tweeted, "Breaking news, Mark Zuckerberg says, I am not bringing back Facebook until Chen Ford is canon. He cites there is no greater cause." It's been 4 hours that many have been trying to find out why the entire network of services suddenly went offline. On the one hand, there's no sign, and on the other, no one from the company has explained the issues. After a while, Andy Stone clarified, "We're aware that some people are having trouble accessing our apps and products. We're working to get things back to normal as quickly as possible, and we apologize for any inconvenience." Mike Schroepfer also tweeted, "We are experiencing networking issues, and teams are working as fast as possible to debug and restore as fast as possible." Later on, it was shared that multiple security experts quickly pointed to a domain name system, DNS, problem as a possible culprit. Not a single possibility has neither been shared nor refused. What has been going viral over the past hours is some fans' anger at those who being shared fake reports due to Mark Zuckerberg's death. As this news is distressing and hurtful to fans of the businessman as well. Please subscribe my channel, post comments.